What the fuck?
What's up? My name is Derek Cook. I'm from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma.
drop top, top, west, west, coast, coast, beating down your block. That's how we do it out here, folk. That's how we do it out here, back, folk, folk, back. New Machiavelli jeans, 5X, blue leaf, tall T, hang to my motherfucking knees, nigga. I got a gang of my partners from OC, thicker. If it's some drama, they all riding with me. If you recognize the situation that you can't win, you may feel like a Mark Miller, but you can live. Still, you trying to be hard, yelling out stupid shit. I just look at you, laugh, and say that you a bitch. I got something from class. Despite my true insides, but I can whoop on your.
Did you see that last one?
So the last one flips up. It's huge and it's in the end.
Yeah. I flip, like kicked off as hard as I could, caught the bike with my right leg, so my left one was already out and the whole bike just went crooked, dude.
Hey, what's up? My name is Derek Cook. I'm from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. I want to thank Dan Norris and Riders for Christ for letting me shred up at their compound the last couple days. Just here, did a shoot for Alpine Stars last week, and hanging out with my buddy Mark at Fatal Clothing. And tonight we're going to actually tag up my trailer. Should be pretty sick. I think we're going to do like a time-lapse video shoot of that, so that'll be pretty dope. And yeah, just trying to stay out here as long as possible. I don't really want to go back to Oklahoma. It's not much for dirt bikes there. If you're a cowboy, though, there's plenty of horses and cows to ride, so I recommend going out there if that is the case. But I like the fucking metal pony, so we'll stay out here with Rich Kerns, James Carter, and just try to make stuff happen while I'm here. This is where the mecca for dirt bikes is, where it's at. So, yeah, I'm going to stay out here until I go broke.
He showed you guys up.
How's Fatal Clothing treating you?
Man, Fatal's awesome. Mark, you know, gives me whatever I need. Hooks me up constantly, lets me stay at his place. And I've never even met the guy, you know, face to face. And as soon as I get out here, it's like we've known each other a long time. Been chilling at his pad. His girlfriend's super nice. And he's a hard worker. And, you know, I'm trying to help him make Fatal take off because he really deserves it. And, you know, just I do what I can and to try to promote him and stuff, man. But the clothes are sick, the hats are good quality. It's not cheap shit, you know. It's like really good, thick stuff. So hopefully that'll help once word gets around for sure.
What's your schedule looking like for the next couple months?
I got a reality show premiering at the Newport Beach Film Festival on the 26th this month. And then I got a couple shows in June and July, and then I'm actually gonna do my second year in a row at Magic Mountain in Valencia for Matt Hoffman's Danger Defying Daredevils. Should be pretty sweet. We do 3 shows a day, 7 days a week. So you guys need to come check it out. There's BMX, skate, inline, and then freestyle motocross. It's a 30-minute show, action-packed, no downtime, so it's awesome. It's not boring, for sure.
Hey, what's your plans for tonight?
Just get my trailer tagged up and hang out and take tomorrow off because I've been riding every day, need a little break. Gonna go hit up Enzo Monday morning, make the final adjustments on my suspension. And for you guys who want to keep up with Derek Cook, I have a fan page on Facebook, and you can check my website out at DerekCookFMX.com.
Right on, good luck, we'll see you soon.
Yeah, take it easy.